Hello everybody, my name is Turtles, and welcome back to another video. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Now, I know I usually do live streams of these and stuff, but my live stream and stuff isn't working today, so we're just gonna do a normal episode. I haven't done one of these since episode number 3 or 4, I think. So, we're continuing off where we left off in the stream, and then we're trying to stop Two-Face. So, I failed this multiple times in the stream.
Let's set a record tonight, boys. Hell, let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
Now with this alarm, I can be as loud as I want. I just stop these people from doing everything. I got all these chandeliers.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
I'm also using the original Arkham costume. So basically from Arkham Asylum. So since they can't hear a thing. I'm gonna go after them quickly.
This is incredible!
I'm gonna go up here.
Best payday ever.
Wait for this guy to come out. Quick. I'm gonna run up here.
We were gonna spare you, but, well, the coin had other ideas. We don't forget what happened, Batman. You set us up all those years ago.
Batman, he's over here!
Hi, I'm right here. Nope, not this again. Let's go up here.
He went that way.
The coin wants him dead.
I want my hacking device.
Hey, damn it, kill him!
I warned you, Batman.
Stay the hell away!
Oh yeah. Let's go way up here.
You should have let us be, Batman. But here you are.
No problem. I think I just gotta defeat two more.
Another man down. Don't let him stop us. Come near me, Batman, and I'll kill you.
Hi, buddy. And you're done. Here he is.
All of you, out. Tails, you lose, Batman. And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse.
Oh, wow. Thanks.
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
Picking up a signal here. Got noise everywhere. I'm searching for a lock-on. Signal's gone. Could be anywhere.
Oh, God. Quiet. Where's the guy I need to take out? He's right there. Up here we go. Oh, I'm about to die too, I just realized. So it's a good thing I finished that.
All of your choices led to this moment, Batman. It was fate, Batman, to die like this. Ow!
What's that? Doc, I'll get you down from there.
Uh-oh.
Out of my way!
Oh, my. Nope. Detective mode off.
Signal's gone. Could be anywhere. See if he's okay. Where? Hey, what happened to you?
Hi. No. Hi there. Goodbye there. We're out of here. Where is he?
Something hit you.
Is Two-Face really this easy to take down? Stay down.
I know. I didn't imagine it.
Uh-oh. Ooh, right in his face! Don't shoot. Uh-oh. Don't shoot! Okay, Two-Face, let's go. Let's tussle. I want you up. I want you up. Get up! Just get out! You're horrible!
I've captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Oh yeah, I got the new Batmobile on.
I ain't staying to find out.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead. I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey. end of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask. Did everything get split down the middle?
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything to him.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better. Your mind, it got a little screwed up. You don't remember anything?
Think you're finding that weapon? Knight knows this city better than you. He knows where to hide.
You got lucky, Bat Freak. The other weapons ain't gonna be that easy to find.
Hey, Batman. How you doing? Let me know if you need anything. Seriously, if there's anything urgent, important, or, you know, confidential. Come.
You're working for Riddler.
Hey, what? You're crazy! Batman's gone crazy, guys!
What are you doing, Batman? Back off!
Stand down, Batman!
I don't know what he's talking about, guys.
Are you sure?
Okay, okay! I do favors for Enigma. Tell him when Gordon's on his trail. Stick those dumb trophies of his around the place. That kind of stuff. But that's it, really. I'm not such a bad guy. I swear.
I don't care.
Hey, you can't throw me in here. I'm a cop.
Not anymore.
Batman, buddy, you got this all wrong.
I'm a triple A.
Sorry, Batman. We had no idea. Internal Affairs had their eye on someone at GCPD. Looks like we know who it was.
No hard feelings. Your position. I
had no idea what the heck I was going to happen there. I mean, hey. Let's go. I guess. I have no idea. We're going to do one more mission this episode because the episodes are shorter, obviously. We've completed this. Congrats to me.
Sir, I've been reviewing the municipal CCTV systems, and I've identified a group of rioters with what looked like a firefighter in the area near the clock tower. I imagine if you're quick, you'll catch them.
We're gonna do this mission. Right there.
Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
Yep. Uh-oh. Why these guys got shields?
Oh, I'm gonna dice you up, man.
Uh-oh. I forgot about this. Okay. I know. Uh-oh, I heard a gun. I'm trying not to get stabbed, but... Okay, where's the smoke pellet? That will work.
Cut that mask off your face, Bat.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you are.
Get ready to die, man.
Okay. Oh, I'm very low on health. I'm gonna die.
Gonna plug you into.
Who's gonna talk to me?
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
I am tough. Shut up. Okay, let's do this again. Uh-oh. Hit someone, please. Okay. Alright, turn it around. Alright. I want that, disruptor. Yes.
I can't do that yet.
I caught it. Have fun with that. I'm not trying to hit the guy with the shocking stuff. That was a lot easier.
Batman, please.
Thanks, Batman. Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be here. I was laid off 2 weeks ago. Bunch of people were. Government cutbacks. Apparently Gotham doesn't need firefighters anymore. Until this happens, then they want us here, saving lives. At least someone in this place is looking out for us. Thanks.
Stay here. An officer will come and take you back to GCPD.
Okay, what do we got next? Okay, is there anything else that's close by?
It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
I need the bridge. Here it is. Swing, better swing. I already know I can't. Please can't. Oh, dang.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Well, how do I get it down? Dang, this is pretty crap.
Batman's in pressure. I've got
quiet.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly.
Head on, I want to do a mission.
A spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body.
Yeah, just chill out.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo.
Oh gosh, is this his kidney?
The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys.
Three people had kidney surgery.
A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
That's three victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
Get out of here quick, please. Aha. That's how you avoid death.
This car is indestructible. Let's prove it wrong.
Oh, I'm gonna go down. Alright, that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this. I know I didn't speak too much or anything, but not really much I could do. I like to stream it way more that I like to make episodes of it. But if you did enjoy this episode, hit the like button below. Subscribe if you are new. Thank you so much for 250 subscribers. It means a lot. I never thought I'd hit this goal. There'd be hopefully a dedicated video up for that soon. But yeah, it's been fun, guys. Later.